We can write this absolute value equation as the absolute value of 8c minus 4 over 2 equals to minus 6. Since the absolute value of a number is never negative, this equation has no solution.